Moving to world news now, King Abdullah of Saudi Arabia has died at the age of 90 after being in the hospital for several weeks suffering from a lung infection. The monarch will be succeeded by his brother, Crown Prince and Defense Minister Salam. Salam is 79 years old. He had recently taken charge of the ailing king's responsibilities. Several world leaders, including U.S. President Barack Obama, have expressed their condolences to the royal family and the Saudi people following the death of the king.